The best way to clean your hands is to use soap and water. If you don't have soap and water to wash your hands, you can use hand sanitizer. In some places, it's hard to find both soap and water to wash our hands, so hand sanitizer is the next best way to keep germs off our hands. In order for hand sanitizer to do its job, make sure to put enough so that it almost covers one palm. Then rub the hand sanitizer all over your hands. After you sanitize your hands, remember to wash your hands as soon as water and soap are available because hand sanitizer cannot get rid of all germs.